I don't think I've ever beaten Master Six. Three, two, one. That is definitely. Because there is really no jump. I don't jump there, that's like 1 second extra that I get to keep off, and that is one Felix coin up. I think what the problem is, aim to not. But that's okay. We're gonna get there. Not only are we gonna get there, it's gonna feel even better. Because if I'm off my game, and I still like some shave a little more off my time, that's gonna feel pretty huge. It's gonna feel pretty. Definitely. Giving too much. Still quicker. Still quicker. And I actually got a little bump there too. Because 29 coins means booty booty butt cheek right off the bat and no timer count. Can live with it. I think I'm still gonna stick with the path. Got airplane. That means the rest of them are faster. That's automatically a time save. Stupid hit. Big pimp can again. Not good. Still 31 seconds off. Not quite as good as that other run, but still a winner. Still a winner. Gonna have to count the hearts down, but I'm fine with it. Fine with it. I'm gonna. Start the level off a bit easier. Minute 32. Ooh. Ooh, that's pretty. That's real pretty. What I'm talking about with those stupid chickens. Their pattern is not random. Their pattern is 100% set. It's all based on when they frame in on you. So anytime you get hit by them, it is 100% your fault. Like, that's it. And knowing that, I still get hit by them a lot. Oh, that threw me off time. 229 savings. Okay. Okay. Ooh, it's like a peanut butter. Looking like peanut butter. It would have been faster if I would have two milk cartons anywhere. And I gotta play it a little safer. So typically, I have a... Typically, I have that means at how many times I've hit him. Still felt good. Wow! 3 minutes. 3 minutes. We keep this pace up, we're really, really close, guys. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. This is the run killer. Stupid water physics. Double. This dude's. D. Yep, there it is. Ow! Ow! I did so good! So good! Just a... Well, that means I'm probably gonna get hit right here. Yep. Still got faith in it. Still think we're... The only problem is, this is a much shorter level, and I've got to get two upgrades. Ah, stupid! It's okay, we hadn't had a game over yet. I know if I go up there, it's just... I took some stupid hits on the last one, which kept me from breezing through this one. This one is super easy. You're already up. Because you basically just roll. See, we only lost a bit of time there, even with all of those deaths, because normally on the canoe levels, I get at least a game over, if not two. So we're still 242 ahead of where we were. Hmm. tough hit. Okay, so back to 346. Okay. So this is a great run no matter what we do at this point. No matter what happens, this is a great run. So I'm going to experiment. I've got a theory. Chickened out. I'm not experimenting. That felt halfway. Yeah, that was halfway. Rock and roll, boys. Like I said, we've made up time. I'm already gonna get a peanut butter no matter what happens. I'm just gonna try something out. Because my theory is, if you get halfway through and die, and then just Kirby the rest of the level, you should have enough Felix one. And the good news is, I'm at a point now to where if I start getting nervous, okay. Okay, so let's see how many hearts it takes to get throughout the rest of it. That would have me down to one heart. I would have died right there. Okay. So you can't do it. Yep, I would have needed one more. So that's good to know. Again, I've normally got Temp Felix already, so that makes this level a little more challenging. Alright, Temp Cane activated.
Okay.
That's... We're still there. We're still there. Oh my goodness, I am so not digging this. Okay, rock and roll. Oh! That definitely cost us something. But that's okay. That's okay. Calm down. Everything's cool. Everything's cool, man. Everything's still cool. Falls apart at the end. I don't think I've ever died. About to game over. Final stage, right before the boss. Let's do this. Let's finish this fight. .3207, that's still way better than my previous times. That's still way better than my previous times. That shaved 2.5 minutes off. Alright, so this is it.